In Windows 10, open the Start menu and start typing Snip. You will see the Snippet tool appearing at the top of the list. Click once. Now in the new window, click New. Draw a rectangle that will be your screenshot. You can also add some markings on the screenshot before you save it. Now click File, Save As, and select the folder in which you want to save your screenshot. That's it. Tiny Tuts out.